Hey guys, my name is Kitty Claus. So I figured you guys didn't know me very well yet. So let's get to know each other by doing some quizzes on PlayBuzz and probably a few on BuzzFeed. So yeah, okay, starting with which magical girl are you? So we're gonna find out today. How easily do you trust people? Not very easily, but it's possible. I think it's pretty accurate for most people. Right away, after getting to know them, I will trust them. I never trust anyone. Okay. That is cold. I'm gonna say not very easily, but it's possible, not just because I'm a little bit introverted in real life, not so much on the internet, but definitely in real life, a little bit introverted. So I'm gonna say not very easily, but it is possible. How is your self-esteem? I'm great! A little cocky. I'm horrible. I guess I'm kind of okay. I love myself. In all honesty, I don't know how to answer this question. I don't know if I'm the best person in the world, but I do love myself for me.
You gotta love yourself.
Gotta show yourself some self-love. What? Oh, do I gotta scroll down? This is like a... Are you friendly? No. Wow. If somebody answers no, that is a seriously honest person. Yes. Not really, or sort of. Am I friendly? I'm friendly in my own special way, I guess. So I'm gonna say, I don't know. I wanna say sort of, honestly. Just because I'm not entirely sure. Depends on who you ask, honestly. What would happen if someone got on your bad side? What would happen if I hold a grudge, fight? I don't have one, but if I do, I'm really calm about it. Okay, whoever answers with that is a liar. Everyone has a bad side. I don't think I'd fight. I would probably hold a grudge though. I can't see me as being violent. Would you sacrifice your life for a friend? In all honesty. Well, would I sacrifice my life for a friend? Do you miss someone who was once in your life? I can honestly say yes, I do. There were a few people I was really close to in high school, and we kind of drifted apart. I haven't really seen them since. So I'm gonna say, let's see, the answers are I miss them and think about them sometimes, or I think about them all the time. I don't think about them all the time, but I do think about them from time to time, and I do miss them. If something really scary pops up. Oops, do you get startled? Oops, I can read, sort of. Am I easily startled? Not really. I'm gonna say rarely, because I don't really get startled. Like, I'd have to be really out of it to get startled. If you have the power to grant powers to anyone, what would you do? Give them power for a small sacrifice? Give power for free? Show off? Or give power for someone for life? As a wise person once said, magic always counts for the price. If you know who said that, leave it in the comments below and I will applaud you. But I'm gonna assume it's gonna give Pell a personal sacrifice. Because you're gonna have to make a sacrifice anyway, so. How do you react under pressure? I make YouTube videos. And if you've seen my recent intro in my very first video, I was just like, I don't know what to do now. How do I react to I can barely handle it, honestly. I keep my cool, sort of, because sometimes I can keep it together, other times not so much. Let's see what I got here.
Look how much fun we're having.
I need help.
No one wants to hear that. Why do come calming? Okay. I do not know if I agree with this, but let's see what it says. You are outgoing. I can be, but I'm also kind of introverted. Kind and caring. Kind and caring.
Yeah.
I am a caring person. The outgoing part, not so much. I keep it to myself most of the time. So, we still have some. How long have I been recording? Well, we still got some time to kill. So, let's do that. Let's go find some other quizzes. Like, what is most like your personality? Unique, strange, accurate, lovable, caring. If you ask my parents, they will probably answer with that. Maybe. Crazy and loud. Also accurate. Smart and sophisticated. Wait, that's seriously an answer? Strong, stubborn. Strong, don't know, stubborn, yes. Loyal, blunt. Yeah, I'm pretty blunt. Energetic, flirty, no. Shy, kind of. I can be nice. So much shy. Not really. I'm gonna go with unique and strange. Do you have a sense of humor? If you're a YouTuber, the answer better be yes. Otherwise, where's my guessing? What is my favorite color? Either purple or blue. It's kind of hard. Purple, blue, purple, blue. I do wear a lot of purple, despite my closet mostly being black. What is my favorite hobby? Listening to music, fighting, writing, reading, swimming, cleaning, flirting, sports. I do like to write, believe it or not. I do a lot of my own fictional writing. I also like listening to music, so that's kind of a toughie. I definitely don't like cleaning. That is one thing I do not like. So I am going to answer, I think I'm going to answer with writing, honestly, but I do like to write fictional stories.
It's always fun.
What is my favorite spirit? Also this has nothing to do with the quiz. Why is this on here? What? Loki's, Scorpius, Pisces, Aries, Virgo, Sagittarius, Taurus, Capricorn. That's kind of hard. I want to say either. Right at, it's like between Loki, Aries, and Aquarius. But why is Aquarius on here? What? I'm gonna go with Loki. I really do like Loki. Relax,
going.
Leo the Lion. Okay, let's see what it says about me. Leo is flirty. I am definitely not flirty. Ambitious, yes. And caring. Ambitious and caring, not so much flirty. I'm not a flirty person. Leos are generous and warm to those who actually deserve it. Ungrateful people don't get shit from them, oh man. So stick with what you want to believe in. Care for your friends. Aw, that's sweet. Dang, I do not expect anybody to use vulgar language in these quizzes. Is there anything down here that somebody's put for the table? No! Next up, which anime world do you belong in? Part of me is kind of hoping I get No Game No Life, honestly. Alright, let's play. Who is your forever partner? My guild member. Shugo Charas? I don't know what that is. My Pokemon. Myself. I mean, I wouldn't mind being partnered with myself, but I do like my fairy tales, so I'm going to pick on my guild members. What is your life motto? What is your life motto? I swear I know how to talk. All for one, one for all. Three Musketeers! Believe in yourself, we are one. Oh, Lion King. Kill or be killed. Oh man, that is awful. I'm gonna say believe in yourself. You get to believe in yourself. I don't know what I'm doing with my life anymore. How do you describe your messed up group of friends? Wow. The sexy but quiet leader and the people who keep getting killed. Well, that escalated quickly. I'm just gonna go with the fairy tale answer. An evil company is wanting to harm others so that they can become more powerful. Mwahaha! How do you react? Character transform and beat them down until they stop attacking. That sounds like a Sailor Moon answer or any magical girl show. Use your magic and literally beat the sense into their heads that they needed to stop being idiots and be good. Yeah, that doesn't work. I tried it doesn't work. No, I'm kidding. I've never actually done that. Use your Pokemon and battle your way to defeat them even when you could just punch them in the face, but oh well. God. Kill them unless they beg for mercy. I am not a psycho killer. Let me make that clear right now. I'm just gonna say character transform and beat them down and slowly stop the time because my dream is to be a magical girl. Choose your song wisely. We are one. Keep holding on. I honestly do not know that one. What does it can't do makes you strong? Absolutely not. I'll make a mad man out of you. Honestly, I'm probably gonna make that one. Mulan. Which is the cute? They're all cute. How do you choose just one? They're all freaking adorable. This is just me! Okay, I'm just gonna go with the horses. Horses are adorable. Justice or revenge? Can I pick both? They both sound like fun. No? Okay. I'm gonna say justice. I don't know which one I'd actually go for, honestly, though. I'm just gonna say that one. Okay, let's see what I got. Fairy tale! Okay. It's not gonna give it a life, but I'll take it. You belong in fairy tale, that's awesome. You are strong and take pride in everything you do. We don't know what wizard you are. Quality English, whoever wrote this. But we do know that you have a lot of good friends, and your friends are a weird team, but you get along. Well, sometimes you do. There's always that one person who triggers your anger, then you become rivals. You and your team of friends are very strong. You're also good in problem solving, and you always find a way to cheer someone up. You always find a way to defeat people. The English was not very good in this. Oh, Caitlin Walker Nix. I'm sorry, but your English was not very good in this, but quiz was fun, I will say that. Alright, which female anime character are you, version 2.0? I'm 1.0, I don't know. But let's do it. Which female anime character am I? Which body type matches you best? Tall and athletic? No. Plain, ordinary, completely average in every way. Yeah. I'm quite beautiful. That's a little bit cocky. Average height with large boobs. Yeah. Cute but flat chested. I look like a blob most of the time, but I'm secretly pretty. I'm short and adorable.
Well, I am short and I like to think I'm adorable.
Physically fit with a pretty face. I'm just gonna say average height with large boobs. Okay, I was not expecting that. What's the worst thing you would do to get something you want? Scare someone until they give it to me, I'd steal it. Wow. Blackmail someone to giving it to me. Wow, whoever made this is a terrible person. I would never do anything underhanded, I'd just get something I want. Blow something up. Whoa, okay, calm down. It depends on what it is I want. I'd kill for it. Use my sex appeal to get it. I'm just gonna say it depends on what it is I want. That sounds like the most sane answer on here. What is your favorite anime genre? School life, romance, sci-fi, action, reverse harem. Fair enough. Horror, supernatural, comedy. I do like my reverse harems, but fantasy is actually my favorite, so I'm just gonna say supernatural. What type of anime character are you? Kamadere, good god complex. Genki. I don't know if I'm just friends with this, but loud and energetic. Tsundere. I have been described as a tsundere by some of my friends, but I don't think I'm really a tsundere. Yamato Nadashiko? I don't know if I'm pronouncing that right, sorry. Yamade, or little sister. Honestly, I'm gonna say little sister just because I have three brothers. And I'm the youngest and I'm the only girl, so I'm just gonna say little sister. How would you win the heart of the person you love? Usually I'm the one whose heart is won. Very cocky. Though I can't really answer with that one.
Because I've never had a boyfriend.
I would kill all of my romantic rivals and force them to love me. Yeah, like I said, not a yandere. I would show off my good looks. Well, I'm not that bad looking, but I can't see me doing that. I'd boldly confess and not take no for
You never try to impress people by acting like someone you're not.
what you see is what you get. You can be a bit vulgar at times, but that's just your past your charm. I really want to know who this character is. I have never seen this girl, so she's probably from an anime I have never seen. But yeah, thank you for watching this video. I hope you guys had fun with me here. Like and subscribe to my channel if you did. I have other videos if you want to check those out. I am on Twitch, Twitter, and Facebook, so if you want to follow me on those, links will be in the description. I will try to refine these quizzes online and link them in the description box. Also, I have a Patreon page, so if you want to support me on that, feel free. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye!